Hello friends, my name is Ramasu. Today we shall discuss about a topic that who can take up the Certified Scrum Master examination. Friend, today's topic is very interesting. So let's start. First of all, I would request to please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell option as well, so that my new videos can reach to you. So let's start, friend. In this video, we shall discuss this, that is there any particular background required to become an effective Scrum Master? Also, we shall discuss that who are having the background required to become the Scrum Master. Friend, the good news is that you don't need a specific background to become a Scrum Master. People having the skill set of a Scrum Master can come from any field or any domain or background. And not so good news is that it's a hard and takes year of skillful practice to become an effective and a good Scrum Master. So who can take up the Certified Scrum Master examination, friend? The persons who are the project managers, they are having the knowledge about project management. Then the development team member, the software development team, like database administrator, QA team, production deployment team, they can go for the Certified Scrum Master exam. Then the team leads, like technical leads, domain leads, so they are also capable, they can go for it. Then the business analyst who are analyzing the requirements, they have the background of knowledge, they have background of the system. Then the software engineers, like the development team, the software designers, they are having the knowledge about the software development and the project management as well, so they can go for the exam as well. So a friend, all those persons who are having some background or knowledge and skills for the Scrum Master, they can go for the CSM exam. So friend, thanks a lot for watching the video. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please share it with your friends and colleagues, and thanks a lot for watching the video. Thank you, friends.